How to manage hotcues and cuepoints in Rekordbox, where to use them and what's the difference. Did you know you can name them and how to use that? Coming up. Welcome back. How are you doing? I hope you're doing marvelously well. Make sure that you are subscribed to the channel for more videos about DJing and producing. You can also find me on Facebook, Instagram and SoundCloud, the details in the description below. In this video, I am talking about hotcues and cuepoints in Rekordbox, how to manage them in Rekordbox. The difference between a hotcue and a cuepoint is a hotcue is directly, immediately accessible and a cuepoint is not. A cuepoint you can use to mark certain differences in a song between, for example, the break or a drop or the intro or the outro, and a hotcue you can immediately access. So it immediately jumps to that point in the song. That way you can skip parts of a song, for example, but you can also use it to recall a fraction of a song and jump immediately back to the point that you were playing before. You can have 10 cue points in a song and 3 hotcues. I say 3 because on the older CDJs, the CDJ 2000 Nexus and the models before have only 3 hotcues. The newer models, the Nexus 2 and other DJ controllers, for example, have 8 hotcues. But if you want to stay compatible with the older players, then you have only 3 hotcues at your disposal. When we want to set hotcues or cue points, we first have to load in a song in the player. In the one player mode, and that's over here, in the one player mode, and we double click on the description, then it will load in the song. And I want to start with the cue points. Now we are over here. This is the grid of the song, but I want to go to cue and loop. Now I can say I want to set cue points, for example, to mark the difference between the break and the drop. So I'll play this song. And I want to set the cue. Now I click on memory. And then the first memory point is set. How can we see if it's set? Well, you see on the right side, you see memory is lit up here. If you want to go to hotcues, what the hotcues are in a song, we can click this item, but we are now in the memory tab that is for the cue points. We can set a name for a cue point. The first cue point is on the beginning of the song. Rekordbox sets that automatically. That's the first one. Let's give it a name. Names are, by the way, totally optional. And this is the break, for example. And we can set another cue point over here. Then we have to drag again to the right. Then say play. And now set cue, so it jumps to the first beat. Now drag it, if we want, to the left. Then set again memory and you'll see it will show up here. Now we have set a cue point for the drop, but if it is not the correct point, we made a mistake, for example, when we drag the screen again to the left, then we see that right of those names is a X icon. You can press the X icon, for example, if I want to delete this point, I will say X, and this is gone. I will say X again, and now this cue point is also gone. But I want to set it again, so I say memory, and I will set it again for the break. Now I can switch between those cue points by saying this left arrow and right arrow. Now I jump back a cue point, and when I say left again, it will jump back again a cue point. There's also a X button over here, and that of course removes the current cue point. Now let's head over to the hotcues. How to set the hotcues? I will select the hotcue tab over here so I can see what hotcues I already set.
you see that over here are the letters A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and H. What I can do, if I set a hotcue over here, when I say that is my hotcue A, then I click this button and you'll see hotcue A is over here. I want to set hotcue B, for example, over here. Let's cue it. No, that's not right. I want to have it here. And I set hotcue B over here. And when I, for example, want hotcue C over here, cue it C. But, oh, I made a mistake. How do I remove them again? Again, you can press the X button over here, or there is an X button with the hotcue over here. I press this X. Cuepoint names show up 16 beats before the cue point is coming up in the display of the CDJ 2000 Nexus 2. Hotcues do not, but some DJ controllers do that. Let me know where you like to set your hotcues and cue points in a song. Let me know in the comments below. Or if you have a question regarding hotcues and cue points or Rekordbox in general, let me know in the comments below. This video is part of the series Rekordbox Tutorial for Beginners. A link to the YouTube series you can find in the description below. For more videos about DJing and producing, make sure that you are subscribed to the channel and hit the bell button so you get notifications. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video, if it was of any value to you. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye!